speed. And that pickup brings past a remaining remains of an accident on the right shoulder near the telephone from Fairfax County Court. We all lanes over the express lane being southbound. And on 66 with volume in Vienna, both ways heavier westbound. Lots of folks queuing up to go south on 29 in Gainesville and also south on 15 bypassing that exit. And likely a lot of folks heading south through New Baltimore and the Brown Martin bypass, which is stacked up from about Metz Road down to the merge with the eastern end of the bypass toward Opal. And on the ramp from 66 west to southbound 29, reported a minor accident. So no secrets. 301 south is also heavy braided by the Waldorf. And 50 is looking good though, down toward the Bay Bridge. In the district, Canal Road is blocked between Foxhall Road and Reservoir Road for emergency road work. There's a power line on the Canal Road. Over top of the Canal Road stretch of Virginia Bridge, you can't go up the hill. The Arizona Avenue Rolling Thunder, of course, ceremony downtown and lots of bike traffic. Double check your mirrors just to be sure. On your way out to the beach, get the largest inventory of mold and fade resistant outdoor furniture back from Billy's Route 50 after the Bay Bridge get down. They deliver. Dave Dillon, WTOP traffic.
Now let's head over to the ABC 7 Weather Center. Just a beautiful day.
Thank you.